Good morning, children, and today I will explain you chapter 19, India's Heroes. In this chapter, we will read about the incident which took place in Mumbai on 26 November 2008, where the terrorists attack on the unsuspecting people of Mumbai. Now, here we start the story. Mrs. Rita Brough, she is the class teacher of Faith A, and in her class there are 40 students. And she has given one assignment to all the children. And that assignment was you have to prepare one speech. And that speech was related with what to become in future, or you have to tell your role model, who is your role model, and quality you want to emulate. Emulate means you want to copy. All the children, they had prepared their assignment well, and they were eager to speak in the class in front of the other students. So first student was Ajit Basu. And he said he want to become the cricketer like Sachin Tendulkar. Next turn came of Gayatri Shabra. She said she want to become a social worker like her mother. Social worker means to take care of the poor and needy people in the society. Third one was Sanjay Damle. He said he wants to become pilot and fly in the air. Now other students also, they came one by one and they spoke what they want to become in the future. Some said about the actors, some said sports stars, and some said about the politicians. Now next came the Kabir's speech, and he worked hard on his assignment, but he was little bit confused what to speak because he was not in habit of speaking in front of the others aloud. So he said, I want to become Lieutenant Colonel Sankalp Kumar. And this personality fought with the militants in Uri in Jammu Kashmir. Next he said, Kabir, I want to become Major Sandeep Unnikrishnan, and he was NSG, National Security Guard Commando. He also fought with the terrorists, and he helped to clear the terrorists from the Hotel Taj. After listening about these two India's heroes, there was pin drop silence in the class. Everybody was attentive and they were pointing toward the Kabir, and they were listening attentively. Then Kabir said, I want to become like Vishnu Dattaram Jande. He was announcer with the Mumbai Railways, and at that time there was loud explosion on the railway station, and as an announcer he has given the guidelines that time to the public to go through this exit way so that you can be saved from the terrorists. Next, he said, I want to become like Heman Kakde. He was the anti-terrorism squad chief, and he also fought with the terrorists. Next, he said, I want to become like Muhammad Tafiq. He was the young tea vendor who makes the tea and sells the tea. And what he did, his work was to help transport the injured to the St. George Hospital. Next, he said, I want to become like Sandra Samuel. She was an Indian nanny, and she saved the life of Moshe Holzberg. And in that incident, both parents were died. Next, he said that I also want to become the caretaker of the Kabristans, where the dead bodies are burnt. Then he said that we Indians should have the virtues of the peace, tolerance, selflessness in order to make India terror-free and lead the world. Now the theme of this India's Heroes is courage, sense of duty and heroism. Now I am assigning you some homework regarding this chapter. True and false, you can do it. And next, you can find out the question answers. Easily you will get it. Once you have to read this chapter carefully. Then word study that you can given, it is E part. You have to, options are given, you have to see the dictionary and you will get the meaning. So this is your homework. This you have to do at home after reading the chapter carefully. Thanks.